West Ham have agreed to sell Upton Park as part of their move to the Olympic Stadium. The club's home for more than a century will be redeveloped into an East End village of up to 700 homes, a tribute to the World Cup winning captain Bobby Moore, who had a stand at Upton Park named after him. Well, that tribute will form a centrepiece of the new site.